Mr. Johnson, I want to drop the lawsuit. I don't feel right about suing Strickland Propane. They didn't do nothing wrong.
Well, they were in the wrong place at the wrong time. That's two wrongs.
Look, Lucky, you've got a winner of a case. I'd be guilty of legal malpractice if I let you drop it. You don't want me to lose my license, do you?
For God's sake, Bill, you've been picking, haven't you?
I'm sorry, Hank. I'm a picker.
Uncle Hank, I tried to drop the lawsuit, but Lawyer Johnson explained to me in lawyer talk how it couldn't be done.
I guess we're gonna have to hire a lawyer of our own. Buck's got a list of them taped under his desk.
Unless...
But most of Buck's lawyers are paternity guys.
I said unless! Thank you. Okay, everyone always fakes an injury so they can sue. But just suppose Lucky were to fake not being injured so he couldn't sue. Elegant, unexpected, not cliche.
Huh. If we make it look like Lucky's not hurt, then Johnson can't make money on this case. I bet he'll drop it in a heartbeat. All right, you ready?
I reckon. Oh. That's the ladies' tee. I ain't hitting from the ladies' tee.
It really doesn't matter.
I ain't hitting from the ladies' tee.
All right. Action. Cut.
Ow!
I know you're in misery, Lucky, but just try to hold it together long enough for Johnson to see the tape.
Well, it's an unexpected visit, but they cost the same as any other. $400 an hour.
Well, this won't take long. I caught this joker red-handed. He's faking his injuries. I give you Exhibit A.
Oh, ain't this a curveball? This tape is shown in court. Mr. Hill and Strickland Propane are off the hook. Well, if Strickland Propane's deep pockets are closed, then Lucky's gonna have some sizable legal fees to settle himself.
I reckon that's fair. As soon as I get a job, I'll put in for overtime. Thanks.
Well, I'm not your goddamn maid.
Allow me.
I'll get it. Let the man with a perfectly healthy back pick it up.
Dale? You look like a bug.
What?
I said you look like a bug, and I know what to do with bugs. Remember?
I believe I do. On guard!
Oh, my God! My back! I can't move!
What the heck is wrong with you?
Oh, these two are always horsing around with each other, whether it's on the stairs of Dale's house or inside your office.
Whoa. Hold on here. You can't blame this on me.
Well, sure we can. According to this tape, Lucky was healthy until he got to your office. I'm sure there's plenty of lawyers who would like to help us make that case.
Okay, I hear you. I'll pay your usual settlement quote, but not a penny more.